You are watching Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Mallory Brook with an update on your Wednesday forecast. Now, this afternoon into this evening, we are looking at more clouds building in, the possibility of some showers, maybe some thunderstorms. The majority of this staying in the north and eastern parts of the state, with a cutoff just around Rangeley to Farmington, back through Augusta, and I'd say closer to Thomaston and Rockland. If you're south of that, you may see an isolated shower here or there, but the majority of it staying to the north. Now, that front that is triggering a lot of these showers and storms is actually going to continue sagging to the south as we go through Thursday. So as these waves of energy come in, it will no longer be centralized in the northern and eastern parts of the state. Everyone actually fair game in seeing some of these showers and thunderstorms. So we do keep the shower, the thunderstorm threat for the entire day Thursday. Temperatures some 10 to 15 degrees cooler than what we see today. And we'll repeat the process again on Friday with temperatures even cooler. Some of us will stay into the 60s through the entire day on Friday. Throughout the remainder of your afternoon, big drop off in temperatures as we go from 4 to 8. We'll drop those temperatures some 14 degrees. Overnight, we do continue to see those temperatures hang into the mid 60s across the coast, 50s as you make your way inland. 8-day forecast keeping those temperatures into the mid 70s for Thursday, upper 60s moving into Friday and Saturday. This weekend does look fairly wet, unfortunately, with the majority of the rain coming in on Saturday. We'll clear a lot of this out by Monday next week, with the 80s returning Tuesday.